Let's make two projects for Valentine's Day. These are cool gifts to take and sell at shows or events. I do it all the time. Depending on what type of wood you use will dictate the cost. Now you can relatively make these products pretty quick in a day and bang it out with high profits at any type of show or fairgrounds. I'm using black walnut. Now black walnut is running roughly around $5.25 per board foot for me. So this project cost me about $15 all in all in wood, and I sold it for about $69. So that's a pretty good profit. I was able to bang out a dozen of these in one day. Now that is hard work, and I wouldn't say it's easy, but the templates make it to where you can move along like a CNC, you know, that same type of repeatability and efficiency, so it makes it quick and easy. Although you could trace a template and cut it out with a jigsaw, it's just not as fast. This next product is more like a charcuterie board or a cutting board, and of course I made a big heart-shaped handle on it. Just kind of embellishes a cutting board, and people just love that type of stuff. They eat it up, because after all, everybody needs a cutting board or a charcuterie board in their house to serve cheese or just simply to chop vegetables on. So I always like to embellish them because they're always great sellers at all these shows. Now again, this project right here, this black walnut, this cost me about $20 in supplies and I sold it for $100. So there you go, the profit margins are pretty large. And using a template like this, I was able to bang out almost two dozen of these in one day. Crazy, right? I just love making these things. I used to make large scale furniture for high end profits with big clients, but you know, it's very grueling work and very labor intense. And it turns out profit margins are greater on these smalls. Making small projects are the way to go for your business. Links for the products will be in the description box below.